Okay guys, here's the finished project of the Rit Dye Chainsaw Plastic. Went from orange to black. So, turned out really well. MS-460, and I've got a 660 build I'm doing too. Just need to wipe it off to get a little extra residue off of it. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks.